Here's Teddy. He's got his probiotic on there because he's having an antibiotic right now since he's sick, and he just stuffed the whole carrot. And we're gonna try broccoli with him too. You want some broccoli, buddy? Like the broccoli? Ooh, yummy. I'm gonna eat that right now, he says.
Has he ever had broccoli before?
If he has, it's been a while.
Oh, he likes it.
Did you get full?
You just left it.
You just left the rest. So you smell more carrots. I know you and your carrots. So Teddy loves his carrots and broccoli. And Teddy, he's been sick, so he's on an antibiotic right now. But he's a good boy. Okay, we're going to try some of our other hamsters with carrots and broccoli and show you how they like them.
Okay, so now I'm going to feed the rest of my hamsters. This is Creamy. He just woke up, so I'm not sure if he likes carrots or not. I think he does. No? I don't know. He took one bite. I don't think he likes carrots.
Okay, try broccoli.
Here, broccoli. It looks like he likes broccoli better. Broccoli's the winner. Nope. Do you not like vegetables? I don't know.
Maybe he's just tired.
Was it good? I'm not quite sure what he thought about that.
Okay.
Next is Yogi. Carrot?
She's not much into that, no. Is she? Okay, well.
Broccoli time. She just sniffed it.
She didn't like that either. Well, Yogi, we haven't found your vegetable of choice yet, have we? Okay, who's left? Churro!
Churro, do you like broccoli?
This is Churro, or other long-haired hammy. And looks like he likes broccoli, too.
How come all the long-haired hamsters like vegetables?
Yeah.
Done with that? Okay, done with that.
They did all just, we just woke him up, so that might be part of it too. Oh, he's gonna stuff it too, like Teddy did, ain't he?
I can't tell. I think he
just trying to stuff it. He said it's awful big though, I don't know.
He's biting pieces off and stuffing the smaller pieces, I think. Yeah, that's what he's doing.
He said that was a little too big all at once there.
Carrot matches his fur.
Mm-hmm. Aww. Ooh. Good job, Churro. Use them little teeth. That's good for your teeth.
Mommy's got the two good boys.
My mom's two, Churro and Teddy, wouldn't eat the carrots. Well, they eat the carrots, but Creamy and Yogi, my hamsters, don't eat the carrots. Or broccoli. Just gonna slowly pouch the whole thing.
Boy, Churro, you're a good boy. You and Teddy ate your vegetables good today.
Good boy, come here. Next is the gerbils, so Blizzard is gonna try. What do you wanna try first, the carrot?
He's not interested. And gerbils don't pouch their food like hamsters do, but he just simply doesn't seem interested.
He just peed.
Oh, heck. We gotta clean that up. Mr. Blizzard.
Alright. Carrot? It's food. It's food, it's food. It's food.
Well, s'mores doesn't seem interested either. I guess they'll just have to eat their oxbow, won't they?
Oxbow. Thanks for watching. Bye.